Hey everybody, Serious Mind. Trying to do a favor for a friend. A lot of you know arsenic cigarettes, also known as nicotine in silence. Well, a few weeks back she broke her hand. They said it, but apparently there's a problem that it was broken in more than one place. They didn't realize it, and now to fix it, it's going to require surgery. If she doesn't get the surgery, it's going to be it'll heal, but it's going to be a permanent injury. Basically, she's going to lose some motion in her hand. So Salfin opened up a chip-in page. I will leave a link to the in the description bar. I know a lot of people here don't have much in the way of money, but if you do have any money to spare, please consider donating. As an added incentive, I'm going to be matching up to the first $300 donated to try to move things along. So please give if you like Zelda, if you know her, you want to help out. If you don't know her and you just want to help out, please do. It's a good cause, I think. And, you know, this is just another one of those things I was talking about in the last fundraiser about the state of healthcare in the United States. You know, it's not a good position a lot of people are in. So if you care, if you have money, please help.